हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे चैनल बीबी एजुकेशन में। दोस्तों, अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर ले ताकि हर एक वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिलता रहे। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं दिसंबर 2020 का मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट करेंट अफेयर्स का पार्ट 5। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेम द इंडियन यूनियन मिनिस्टर हु वॉज रिसेंटली नॉमिनेटेड बाई गैवी The Vaccine Alliance as a member of Gavi board on December 2020. Answer: Dr. Harshvardhan. Next, who was appointed as the chairman of advisory committee to use futuristic and new age technology for conservation of Indian heritage conservation on December 2020. Answer: Santanu Chaudhary. Next, who became the first female president of Softball Federation of India on December 2020? Answer: Nital Narang. Next, who was appointed as the chairman of BCCI Senior Man Selection Committee on December 2020? Answer: Chetan Sharma. Next, for which state Suresh Chandra Mohapatra was appointed as new chief secretary on December 2020? Answer: Odisha. Next, name the Indian celebrity who was recently appointed as the brand ambassador of Class Plus, an online platform for teachers and training institutes, in December 2020? Answer: Sharo Ganguly. Next, who was appointed as the president of Associated Chamber of Commerce and Industry of India ASSOCHAM on December 2020? Answer: Vinit Agarwal. Next, who became the new Prime Minister of Romania on December 2020? Answer: Florin Cittu. Next, who was recently appointed as the Chief Secretary of Andhra Pradesh State on December 2020? Answer: Adityanath Das. Next, who recently became the MD and CEO of Yes Securities Limited on December 2020? Answer: Prashant Prabhakaran. Next, who was elected as the president of International Golf Federation on December 2020? Answer: Annika Shoren Stam. Next, who got the second 6-month extension as the chairman of National Highway Authority of India from the Cabinet Appointment Committee on December 2020? Answer: Sukhbir Singh Sindhu. Next, who was approved by RBI to get appointed as the new executive director of ICICI Bank for a period of 3 years on December 2020? Answer: Sandeep Batra. Next, who was recently appointed as the Chief Justice of Odisha High Court on December 2020? Answer: S. Muralidharan. Next, who was recently elected as the president of World Squash Federation on December 2020? Answer: Zena Wood Dredge. Next, who was appointed as the managing director and chief executive officer of Kotak Mahindra Bank for a period of 3 years effective from 1st January 2021 on December 2020? Answer: Uday Kotak. Next, who was elected as the Vice President of Asia Pacific Broadcasting Union, one of the world largest broadcasting association, for 3 terms starting from 1st January 2021? Answer: Sasi Sekhar Bempathi. Next, who became the President of Ghana on 9 December 2020? Answer: Nana Akufo-Addo. Next, who has been appointed as the International Judo Federation Climate Ambassador? Answer: Sabrina Filgemosher and Flavio Canto. Next, who was appointed as the Chief Justice of Common High Court for the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir and Union Territory of Ladakh on December 8, 2020? Answer: Rajesh Bindal. Next, who is the newly appointed president of the Federation of India Chamber of Commerce and Industry for year 2020-21? Answer: उदय शंकर. नेक्स्ट, हु इज अपॉइंटेड एज द इनॉग्रेट सीईओ ऑफ WHO फाउंडेशन इन दिसंबर 2020? आंसर, अनिल सोनी. नेक्स्ट, हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द 27th डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ बॉर्डर रोड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रिसेंटली? आंसर, राजीव चौधरी. नेक्स्ट, हु वॉज अपॉइंटेड एज द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ कुवैत ऑन 8th दिसंबर 2020? आंसर, शेख सबाह अल खालिद अल सबाह. नेक्स्ट, हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द ब्रांड एम्बेसडर ऑफ हिंदुस्तान अनिलीवर लिमिटेड रिलायंस एडल्ट न्यूट्रिशन ब्रांड हॉर्लिक्स प्रोटीन प्लस? आंसर, अक्षय कुमार. नेक्स्ट, ए फर्स्ट द्रोणाचार्य अवार्डी फ्रॉम द यूनियन टेरेटरी ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द एम्बेसडर ऑफ फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट WHO इसे ही? आंसर, कुलदीप हांडू वुशु. नेक्स्ट, हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द फर्स्ट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड लिक्विफाइड पेट्रोलियम गैस एसोसिएशन? आंसर, श्रीकांत माधव बैद्या. नेक्स्ट, विच स्टेट गवर्नमेंट हैज अपॉइंटेड अमिताभ जैन ए 1989 बैच IAS ऑफिसर एज द स्टेट चीफ सेक्रेटरी? आंसर, छत्तीसगढ़. नेक्स्ट, डिफेंस मिनिस्टर अप्रूव द क्रिएशन ऑफ टू न्यू पोस्ट नेमली डिप्टी चीफ ऑफ मिलिट्री ऑपरेशन एंड स्ट्रेटजिक प्लानिंग एंड डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन वेलफेयर? हु विल द फर्स्ट डिप्टी चीफ ऑफ आर्मी स्टाफ ऑफ मिलिट्री ऑपरेशन एंड स्ट्रेटजिक प्लानिंग? आंसर, परमजीत सिंह. नेक्स्ट, हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज इंटरिम चेयरमैन ऑफ नेशनल डेयरी डेवलपमेंट बोर्ड? आंसर, वर्षा जोशी. नेक्स्ट, विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन अपॉइंटेड संदीप कटारिया एज द सीईओ ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन? आंसर, बाटा. नेक्स्ट, Who has been appointed as the ambassador for the British Academy of Film and Television Arts Breakthrough Initiatives in India 2020-21? Answer, A.R. Rahman. Next, which organization signed an MOU with Pimpri Chinchwad Municipal Corporation, Pune to create India's first social impact bond on December 2020? Answer, UNDP India. Next, which organization signed an agreement with Directorate General of Training under the Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship to provide skill development program to ITI student on December 2020? Answer, Microsoft and NASCOM Foundation. Next, which country signed a memorandum of cooperation with India Ministry of Steel for mutual cooperation in steel production on December 2020? Answer, Japan. Next, where will India first ethanol plant be set up under the MOU signed between BSSUKM, a sugar mill, and NKJ Biofuel Limited under public-private partnership? Answer, Chhattisgarh. Next, which state government recently signed an MOU with IIT Madras to help implementing data driving system approach for road safety similar to Tamil Nadu model of road safety on December 2020? Answer, Rajasthan. Next, which organization recently signed an MOU with CSIR NIO to collaborate and exchange expertise in the field of oceanography on December 2020? Answer, Indian Navy. Next, Which state government recently signed an MOU with SAP India to enhance competitiveness of MSME in the state through digital skilling on December 2020? Answer, Telangana. Next, which organization signed an MOU with Indian Space Research Organization to set up a regional academic center for space on its campus on December 2020? Answer, IIT Banaras Hindu University. Next, Union Cabinet chair by PM Narendra Modi recently approved the signing of India Revised Air Service Agreement with which country on December 2020? Answer, Philippines and Afghanistan. Next, which organization recently signed an MOU with Mineral Exploration Corporation Limited for the mutual collaboration in exploring iron ore, gold, coal, diamond and various minerals in India on December 2020? Answer, National Mineral Development Corporation Limited. Next, which country recently signed an MOU with India for cooperation in health and medicine and supporting green healthcare on December 2020? Answer, Israel. Next, which state government recently signed a memorandum of understanding with UN Women to establish India first gender data hub on December 2020? Answer, Kerala. Next, where will be the Gujarat Special Education Region established as per the MOU signed between Government of India and Krestra Venture? Answer, Dholera. Next, which state government Department of Information Technology, Electronics and Communication has signed an MOU with India Acceleration to build startup ecosystem? Answer, Haryana. Next, which Indian organization signed an MOU with Vietnam National Cancer Hospital to collaborate in research and healthcare service to treat cancer patients? Answer, Tata Memorial Center. Next, what will be built in Vietnam using the $5 million grant assistance provided by India as per the agreement signed between Embassy of India, Hanoi and Telecommunication University, Ministry of National Defense, Vietnam? Answer, Army Software Park. Next, which organization recently signed a memorandum of understanding with Assam government to set up a project management unit for development of MSME ecosystem on December 2020? Answer, Small Industry Development Bank of India. Next, which organization virtually signed a memorandum of understanding recently with Indian Navy to share information on ocean service and field expertise on December 2020? Answer, Indian National Center for Ocean Information Service. Next, which organization signed a memorandum of agreement with Central Groundwater Board, Ministry of Jal Shakti for use of high resolution aquifer mapping and management in arid region of northwestern India on December 2020? Answer, Council of Science and Industry Research, National Geophysics Research Institute. Next, which state has signed an MOU with British Council to increase bilateral cooperation in higher education sector on December 2020? Answer, Karnataka. Next, Union Cabinet has given note for a memorandum for understanding between Central Electricity Regulatory Commission of India and Federation Energy Regulatory Commission of DES for mutual cooperation in the electricity sector on December 2020? Answer, USA. Next, which state government has recently signed 18 memorandum of understanding for 24 projects with multiple companies attracting investment worth 24,248 crores in the state? Answer, Tamil Nadu. Next, which organization has signed a memorandum of understanding with Confederation of India Industry to enable e-commerce to micro, small and medium enterprises in 10 Indian states? Answer, Amazon. Next, which country has signed 9 agreements with India in the first high-level bilateral virtual summit that was co-chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi to establish close friendship and a strong partnership between the nation in the post-COVID-19 world? Answer, Uzbekistan. Next, what is the name of the memorandum of understanding signed between World Health Organization and International Federation of Red Cross and Red Crescent Society on December 2020? Answer, Red Channel Agreement. Next, which state government has signed first of its kind memorandum of understanding with Cornell University to set up a world-class incubation center? Answer, Maharashtra. नेक्स्ट, अंडर विच प्रोजेक्ट अनिल अग्रवाल फाउंडेशन एंड पार्टनर विद बिल एंड मेलिंडा गेट्स फाउंडेशन टू एंड ऑल फॉर्म्स ऑफ अंडर हंगर एंड मल न्यूट्रिशन बाय 2030। आंसर, प्रोजेक्ट नंदघर। नेक्स्ट, विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हैज साइन ए मेमोरेंडम ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग विथ द नेशनल स्किल डेवलपमेंट कॉर्पोरेशन ऑन दिसंबर 2020 टू सपोर्ट स्किल डेवलपमेंट ऑफ टीचर्स। आंसर, बायजूस। नेक्स्ट, विच टू ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हैज पार्टनर टू प्रोवाइड स्मार्ट एग्रीकल्चर सोल्यूशन टू असिस्ट फार्मर इन इम्प्रूविंग देयर प्रोडक्टिविटी इन देयर दिसंबर 2020। आंसर, नोकिया एंड वोडाफोन इंडिया फाउंडेशन। नेक्स्ट, विच कंट्री हैज साइन ए मेमोरेंडम ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग with the Ministry of Road Transport and Highway on December 2020 for technology cooperation in the road infrastructure sector. Answer, Austria. Next, which state has signed a memorandum of understanding with Survey of India to implement first of its kind land survey? Answer, Andhra Pradesh. Next, National Thermal Power Corporation signed a memorandum of understanding with Indian Institute of Forest Management, Bhopal for the implementation of Narmada Landscape Restoration Project. Fund for LNRP will be provided equal by NTPC Limited and which company? Answer, United States Agency for International Development. Next, which organization has got approval for the Cabinet to sign bilateral memorandum of understanding with Financial and Commission de Surveillance do Sector Financier Luxembourg? Answer, Security and Exchange Board of India. Next, which country will signing a memorandum of understanding with India to cooperate in the field of health and medicine? Answer, Suriname. Next, which private entity was signed an MU with Indian Renewable Energy Development Agency Limited for green energy project in December 2020? Answer, SJVN Limited. Next, in a move to improve cooperation in intellectual property, India DPIIT has signed a MOU with which country's organization? Answer, USPTO United States. Next, in December 2020, a memorandum of understanding was signed between Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, National Metallurgical Laboratory and DAS for research and development in the field of material science and engineering. Answer, Indian Air Force. Next, CREDAI MCG partnered with which organization company for the first virtual edition of India's largest real estate expo from 4th December 2020 to 13th December 2020? Answer, State Bank of India, Google and Book My Show. Next, Agriculture and Processed Food Product Export Development Authority has signed a MOU with which financial institution to cooperate in agriculture activity and implementing agriculture export policy? Answer, National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. Next, name the equity financing firm which partnered with Niti Aayog Women Entrepreneurship Platform on a year-long partnership to promote women entrepreneurship in India. Answer, Sequoia India. Next, the Indian Computer Emergency Response Team partnered with DAS to improve mutual cyber security capability to create a safe and secure cyber base in India. Answer, Kaspersky Sky. Next, Hexgem has signed a MOU with which entity promote more than 1,000 agri-tech startup in India in next 5 years? Answer, AFC India Limited, formerly Agriculture Finance Corporation Limited. दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो इसे लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर कीजिए।